Because I found your goddamn notebook.
You fuck young boys, Valdez.
It is not unusual.
Bitch, what the fuck?
It wasn't me. It was Leroy's idea. Leroy stabbed him. I had nothing to do with it.
Where is Leroy now? What's your name, sir?
Rio. I am Dwayne Michael Carter Jr.
After the Mexicans left, you didn't go anywhere near the car?
I don't know, but I know I did perform at this badass bitch birthday party recently. She was crazy, stupid thick.
You sold the drugs to Cornell Tyree and Tyrone Lamont.
I don't recall that.
People are dying of overdoses. If you know anything about it, you need to tell me.
I don't know.
You did a grand job, lads. Phelps, that's quite a way to acquit yourself in your first outing as a homicide investigator. It seems the city has a new and vengeful guardian. Considering the evidence against your suspect and the thoroughness with which a report was compiled, I foresee a safe passage through the courts, and the DA agrees with me. Brutality on a scale such as this deserves retribution. The people and the press of this city demand it.
Numbers of Mexicans. I'm not familiar with them all.
Look at Cole's face right at the end of that. Just classic shit. Watch his face, yo.
We employ large numbers of Mexicans. I'm not familiar with them all.
Throw him off the cliff!
Come on, Q, don't let me go!
I got you, Bishop, man. Come on, hold on.
Come on, man.
I can't hold on, man.
Bishop!
Yo. You got the juice now, man.
LAPD. We'll take it from here.
God damn it. Everyone's against me. Look, just let me get my money and get out of here, okay?
I'm gonna open up that door right here.
How old are you, princess?
16, mister.
How old are you really?
Nearly 13.
Quick, they're getting away!
Are we on it?
1247, requesting assistance at first.
We was doing real good.
Reports of an illegal street.
These two cars right here are definitely a problem.
Stay on till dawn.
Ghost ride the whip.
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 How you driving without no wheels? Look at that cheese!
That's a joke, son. Very amusing, Mr. Fogg. I remember Harrison. It was a green two-tone Kaiser Fraser, if I remember rightly. Do you have the bill of sale? It's in my office. Walk this way. That's a joke too, son. Phelps, you mind if I shoot this guy? He's getting on my nerves.
If you don't get your goofy motherfucking ass, let's get ready to rumble. Oh, damn, hit me with a heart. God damn. What? What's up? Huh? Two-piece. Never two-piece. Woo, damn. Oh. Look at my damn.
Are we gonna make a bargain or what?
How long do you think you can hold out? Put your weapons.
Have it your way.
so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
Call Dr. Gerard. No, 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 no. Please don't cry. I want to see no one. Not my wife, or my children, nor my friends. And I don't want a lawyer. Just lock me up and throw away the key. What have I done?
Damn! He ain't gonna be in Rush Hour 3.